Welcome back to my channel, Beauty by Chick Hen. My name is Hen, and today I'm going to share with you a collective haul that I've been doing this month. And yes, it's a lot of stuff. I have a bad habit of buying things, and yeah, so I'm here to share. So if you guys want to see what I got, then stay tuned. If not, I'll see you on my next video. Bye guys. So I've done a drugstore / Target haul, Sephora haul. Well, not really a haul. You know, me and Sephora, we spend a lot of money together, but we don't really come out with a lot of products, I guess. But anyways, and I did a lot from MAC, my fave. And yeah, I thought I'd change up my look today. Do you guys like it? I have red lips, a little dark today. It's really gloomy outside. It's raining. It's been like this since last night. And yeah, I thought I'd play along with the weather. Okay, let's get started. I'm just going to combine my Target and my drugstore haul together because I don't think I got that much from Target, but I'll just do it together. Anyways, let's start with eyelashes. So I've been trying to wear more faux lashes. I've been trying different shapes. I really like the ones that flare out and give me volume and length. So I got these ones. These are the Ardell 107s. As you can see, as you can see, they flare out at the ends. I think I'll really like them. And tonight I'm going clubbing, so I think I'm going to try these on. And then I also got these Demi ones. I tried the Ardell Wispies, and they were a little bit too long for me, and they made me look kind of weird. So I heard that the Demi ones are a little bit shorter, so I think I would like these. And I also picked these up, the Andrea Strip Lashes. They're more separated, and they're more lengthier, so yeah, we'll try all of these on, and I'll definitely share with you guys when I do. Alright, so those are my lashes, and then I also picked up a Color Tattoo 24 Hours, or Maybelline Color Tattoo, one of the metal ones, and Barely Branded. So yeah. Just like a champagne color, I've been using it a lot. I need to pick up a brush to use it with because when I put it on my eyelids, it kind of gets everywhere, but I've been using that. And I also, from Maybelline, I picked up the gel liner, which comes with this little brush here. And I'm really bad with gel liners in general, so I've been practicing, as you can tell. It's a little bit used, but I'll get better. And when I get better, then I'll do the tutorial. For now, I'm not that good, so I don't want to show you guys that. Alright, so I also picked up this Maybelline Master Brow in... what color is it? I don't think it says. It's brown. I thought it would show darker on my eyebrows, but really, it didn't show up at all. But I do like the spoolie. I definitely won't repurchase this again, because it's too light. I also picked up this Rimmel Scandalize in Nude for my lower waterline. I saw all over YouTube that it's a good one, so I thought I'd pick it up. I think it's okay. It kind of washes out since there's water in the waterline, so you know, whatever. Alright, so I also picked up some Wet n Wild products. I've never used Wet n Wild before, but they had a buy one, get one 50% off or get one free at CVS. So I picked up this Mega Eyes liquid liner. I don't really like it. The felt tip is very... not... what is it called? Oh, hi, Max. It's really stiff, so I don't like it. And it feels already like it's drying out and I just purchased it. And then I picked up this eyeshadow palette and Walking on Eggshells. I saw on Emily Noel's YouTube channel that it's a great dupe for some MAC shadows, and she said that she liked this formula better. I don't know how I feel about the formula just yet. It's a little bit too powdery for me, but you know, they're nice colors. I'll probably still get the MAC ones because I'm a freak like that. Alright, so And then, you all know I love this Garnier BB Cream, which is the older version, which is more for combination and dry skin, but now that it's getting more humid and hot out, and the season's changing, my skin is also changing, so I then pick up the newer version, which is the same thing, but for combination and oily skin. I've only used it once, so I don't want to jump into conclusions, but so far I like it. I don't know if I like it more than this one, because I like dewy skin, but then now I have oily skin, so, you know. Which one is which? I don't know, but I love the brand. I'm sure I'll love it as... Oh, hi, Max. Oh, he wants... No, no kiss? Okay. Alright, let's move on to nail polishes and nail stuff. I'm running out of nail polish remover, so I picked this up at Target. It's for strengthening natural nails? Sure, why not? I also picked up these cosmetic wedges because I want to do the, what is it, the gradient nails? The, yeah, you know what I mean. But, yeah. Alright, and then I picked up 3 nail polishes. This is the one that I'm wearing right here. It's the Sally Hansen in Pacific Blue. I love this color. I saw it on Claire on Hey Claire's wait, Hey Claire's YouTube channel, and I loved it, so I picked it up too. And then I got 2 Essie polishes because they were 30% off. I got one in underwear. Okay, yeah, it's called underwear. It's a really light lavender color. And then I also picked up Mint Candy Apple, which is a mint color. And I'm obsessed with mint, so why not? Where is that other thing that I got? Oh, here it is. I also picked up the I don't know how to call this. Sachet Clear. I thought it was a top coat, but it wasn't. It's a base coat, so I had to go and get a top coat because I ran out of it. And I got the Orly Second Dry because the Sachet top coat was like $12. I ain't about that life, so I picked up some a little bit cheaper, which was like $8, and I had some coupons, and you know, it all works. Alright, so that was my drugstore haul. If you guys have any questions or want me to comment on any of the stuff that I got and how I like it and all that, just comment below. Alright, let's move on to our next haul. So, oh gosh, spilling on myself. So for Mother's Day, I wanted to do something a little bit different for my mom. She used to love makeup and dressing up and glamorize herself and all of that stuff, but lately she hasn't been, so I thought why not get her a makeover at Sephora and also buy whatever they recommend to her. So that's what I did. So we went to Sephora, we had a mommy and daughter day, and I had a makeover, she had a makeover. We both didn't really like our makeovers, but, you know, something different. And she really liked the Anastasia Brow Wiz and the Anastasia Brow Duo and the Anastasia Brow Brush. So I got all of that for her, and plus she wanted to do something with her eyeshadows and learn and all of that, so I got her the Urban Decay Naked Basics to just play around with. I know, I really wanted to keep all of those for myself, but you know, it's Mother's Day, I'm going to buy it for my mom. Maybe I'll go back and buy it for myself, but let's try not to, okay? But of course, I couldn't help myself. I had a lot of points accumulated, so they had this benefit package. It comes in like a little pink thingy. It comes with 3 products. The Benetint, which I don't know exactly how to use, but you know, it's something to play around with. The Benefit Bad Girl Lash, and also the Benefit Girl Meets Pearl. And this is a liquid highlighter. It's really pearly, so Girl Meets Pearl. You know, it's in the name. I wonder... Yeah, I don't know if you guys can see that. But it's really shimmery. Yeah, I mean, it's a good highlighter. I don't think I'm gonna really be reaching for it that often, but yeah. So that was at Sephora, and now let's jump over to Ipsy Bag because I want to show you guys my MAC Blast. This is the most that I purchased from there. Alright, so Ipsy bag for May was, you know, it was good. I cheated a little bit and went on Instagram, hashtag Ipsy, to see what everyone's got. And, you know, I was kind of jealous of everyone else's bag, but I wasn't too excited about mine. But anyways, it came in this cute little bag. I forgot what the name of the bag is called. Anyways, it came with this creamy concealer, which is also magnetic, and in the past bag, it came with this thing, the Glamourx magnetized thingamajigger. So, every single month, they've had, like, something that is magnetic-y. So, this is Yabby's concealer in vanilla. It's very, very creamy. I don't know if you guys can see that, but yeah, it's really pale. I don't know if I like too creamy of a concealer, but, you know, I'm willing to try. It also came with a nail polish by Zoya, and I got mine in Jaclyn. I haven't tried this yet, but it looks like a creamy color. I don't think I'll ever wear it, but... Alright, and then it also comes with the Specifica perfume. It smells really fruity. Not really my style, but, you know, it's a rollerball, so I just put it in my bag, and then if I need it, then I'll use it. Came with this lip gloss from Juice Beauty. It's like a purpley magenta color. I wonder if I can swatch it. Thanks. Smells citrusy. You like the smell? Yeah, there you go. And my favorite is this Macadamia Natural Oil Healing Oil Treatment Therapeutic Oil for all hair types. I've been using it on my hair after I wash it. Yeah, it's been really soothing for my dead ends that I need to chop off soon. Alright, so there's that. Oh my god. This really does smell like citrus. I really like it now. Alright, let's move on. I picked up MAC Studio Fix Fluid in NC37 because the MAC Mineralized SPF 15 that I really, really adore is now getting too dewy and too oily for my skin now that it's warmer. So the girls recommended this, and I've heard a lot about this. I haven't tried it yet, so I don't have much to say. Ooh. But it was cheaper than the MAC Mineralize. It was $27. The MAC Mineralize was $33. And, yeah, definitely want to try this. They said it's a semi-matte finish, so I should like it. Or it's a cross between matte and dewy, so I don't know. Of course, I picked up a MAC Fix Plus, a little travel bottle, so I can leave it in my bag. Because sometimes you just gotta let your skin breathe. Alright, okay. So I also picked up another MAC Mineralized Skin Finish Natural, but this one's a bronzer, which is in Give Me Sun. It looks like it's very, very brown, but I kind of feel like it's not brown enough for my skin. I don't know if you guys can tell today, but I really overdid it because it's really gloomy and I look a little bit more pale, and yeah, I do like it. I might have to switch it in for a darker skin finish color. I don't know yet. It's called Eyebrows Crayon in Burnett, just like this. It twists up from the sides, and I just outline my eyebrows with this, and then I go back with my brush, and I use this, and I purchased the pan refills, and I then purchased this, what is that, duo eyeshadow case. It's awesome. It's magnetic. I love it. I wish they had a bigger one, but they're always out of stock, and I do not like the newer version of the palettes, which is the double sided. It's like really thick. The magnets suck. I bought it and then I had to return it because it sucks so bad. But anyways, I got these two colors. This one right here is Cork, and this one right here is Espresso. I use this on the ends of my brows, and then this at the very front. So, yeah, I really do enjoy it, and of course their eyeshadows, you can always use them as eyeshadows. And I finally saved up some stuff for my Back to Mac. And I got two lipsticks, one I purchased and one I got from the Back to Mac. And yeah, so this one here is a nudie pink, but more on the nudie side. It's called Cherish. I really wanted to get Angel, but I don't know. I think it was too light for me. Yep. Let me see if I can swatch a bigger one. Alright, that's Cherish. It's what I usually wear for like daytime looks, but I wanted to spice it up for you guys, so I'm wearing this one right here. It's a red. It's called Dare You Cream Sheen Finish. I don't know why I'm swatching it for you when it's on my lips, but since I am going clubbing tonight, I will continue wearing this all night and all day. But yeah, I think that's my whole haul. I hope you guys enjoy. If you have any questions, please let me... Look, my dog is still sniffing my hand. Anyways, if you have any questions for what I hauled, or if I liked the product, or if I would repurchase, or whatever, please let me know below. If you don't like my look that I have here, please let me know too. Whatever you guys want to say. Oh my god. Did I have lipstick there the whole time? Oh no. Well, hopefully you guys didn't know. But anyways, I will see you guys on my next video. Okay.